Hi everyone, social assignment of class 8 dated 16-6-2020 based on geography lesson number 3 minerals and power resources. Answer the following questions in one or two sentences. Question number 1, name two areas in Australia which have large deposits of gold. Two areas in Australia which have large deposits of gold. Answer is Kalgoorlie and Coolgardie. Question number 2. Which is the world's largest producer of diamonds, gold and platinum? World's largest producer of diamond, gold and platinum. Answer, Africa. Africa is the largest producer of diamond, gold and platinum. Question number 3. Which diamond is rarest in the world? Answer is green diamond. Question number 4. Where is the oldest rock located in the world? Oldest rock located in the world. Western Australia. Question number 5. Dash is the largest producer of bauxite in the world. Largest producer of bauxite in the world. Answer is Australia. Question number 6. Dash metal is used from coins to pipes for making coins and a variety of uses up to pipe. This metal is used, it is called copper. Copper coins are there, copper pipes are there. Question number 7. Name the mineral that is used in automobiles, aeroplanes and bottling industry etc. Name the mineral that is used in automobiles, aeroplanes and bottling industry etc. Answer is aluminum. Question number 8. Name the countries that produce large portion of the world's gold. Name the countries that produce large portion of the world's gold. Answer is South Africa, Zimbabwe and Zaire. South Africa, Zimbabwe and Zaire. Question number 9. Dash and Dash are the leading producer of copper. The two leading producer of copper in the world are Chile and Peru. Chile and Peru. Two South American countries. Question number 10. Dash is the largest producer of high-grade iron ore in the world. Largest producer of high-grade iron ore in the world. It is Brazil. Children, the next question is based on map pointing. In this map pointing, we have to locate the largest producer of gold, largest producer of oil in the world, largest producer of coal in the world, as well as largest producer of copper in the world. In this, we will see the world map. The largest producer of gold in the world are three countries. They are, first one is South Africa, second one is Zimbabwe, and third one is Zaire. So are the three countries: South Africa, Zimbabwe, Zaire. The leading producer of oil in the world are Saudi Arabia and Russia. Saudi Arabia and Russia. The leading producer of coal in the world are our own country, India. Next, our neighboring country, China, and also Australia. And the largest producer of copper in the world are Peru and Chile. These two countries. So check and verify all your answers. Thank you very much.